What's going on, dudes? My name is Prestige, and today I'm going to be giving you my top 5 tips on killstreaks in Call of Duty Advanced Warfare. These tips may be different from what you're used to using, but hey, try changing up your playstyle. This may make the game feel a little bit more fun and interesting to you, and it definitely is a challenge. So like I said, we're going to be going through 5 today. If you learned something new from this video, please feel free to show your support and leave a thumbs up down below. But without further ado, let's get into number 5. This first streak setup I would like to call the Orbital Bombing Run. Now, not many people know this, but you can actually turn the bombing run into somewhat of an emergency airdrop. So instead of it raining missiles from above onto your enemies, you can actually rain orbital care packages from above to help your teammates. Now, this is cool because if you put on the additional bomber, you can have up to 6 packages drop on the map at any given time. So if you're running with a full 6-man team, each person can get their own care package. But if you're feeling really, really greedy, you could take all 6 yourself. But please be forewarned, if you call this in and the enemies are in the area, they will take it and you will have a very bad time. Taking that number 4 spot, I like to call this one the EM2 Laser of Death. So for those of you that don't know, if you use the sentry gun streak, you can actually put a module on there to allow you to rip the turret off of the base, which basically lets you do this, run around freely, and kill anybody that is in your vicinity. So the greatest part about this is it actually works with any different variation of the turret. So if you wanted to use the rocket launcher one, you can do that. If you wanted to use the regular sentry gun, turn it into a minigun, you can totally do that. And it definitely works with the laser, as you can clearly see right here in this gameplay. But there's one major benefit to this. Now, normally what happens is, in a regular game of domination, you're going to send your sentry gun down on the B flag or the A or the C flag, and what's going to happen is an enemy that's using blind eye is just going to walk right up to it and knife it once, and it's gone forever. When you're actually using this and you end up dying with it, it will stay within your inventory, meaning when you respawn, you can whip it right back out and go back into battle guns blazing. That is a great benefit to think about when choosing what streak you want to get the most use out of. Taking that number 3 spot, we have the AC-130 2.0. So it's no secret to anybody that the AC-130 in Call of Duty Modern Warfare 2 was a fan favorite killstreak. You can kind of do the same thing here in Advanced Warfare by setting up certain modules. The modules I have in this gameplay are the laser guided rocket, the 105mm cannon, and sleight of hand. What sleight of hand is going to do is going to allow your turrets to reload faster, meaning you can cycle through all 3 weapons very, very quickly. You have your laser guided rocket that reload super fast, the 105mm cannon that just leaves an explosive blast radius. It's going to do a lot of damage in a small amount of time, and if you're playing on a very small map or a wide open map similar to Biolab, you're going to be able to go on super long streaks. And this is a great thing to have as well if you want to be able to help your team support a specific flag. So if you're playing domination, you can support the C flag by raining hell from above, or if you really wanted to, you could sit on the extra time instead of sleight of hand, have the same exact thing, stay in the air a little bit longer, but then you're gonna have to watch out for people that actually use rockets and try to take you out of the air. Taking that number 2 spot is the Orbital Troll Package. I've talked about this before. You take the Orbital Care Package, put on Drone Delivery, and also use the Trap. Drone Delivery is going to bring your package directly to wherever you are and drop it in a high traffic doorway. This works really good in any game mode that is objective based. So if you're in Search and Destroy or even playing Domination, put it in a high traffic doorway, wait for the enemies to come in your direction, and boom goes the dynamite. The other awesome thing that you could do with this is basically treat it as mobile cover. So you could put this on the middle of a B objective or any objective for that matter, use it as cover, take out enemies left and right until it starts to get really overrun, and then boom, it will blow up again because they'll probably think you were trying to take it all along. Taking that number 1 spot really isn't a setup at all. It's more of a trick for those people that want to call in as many streaks as humanly possible, or a trick for those of you that want to overlap different streaks and call in a bunch of different streaks in one specific game. So make sure you have 2 different class setups with a bunch of different streaks or similar streaks like I have right here in this gameplay. I went with the Orbital Care Package and then the Bombing Run with the additional bomber that's going to be dropping 6 care packages. So basically I just wanted to drop in as many care packages as humanly possible. Both of my class setups are very similar, except I only have 2 different weapons. I'm using the Obsidian Steed and then the Inferno. Basically what you're going to do is you're going to get both of your streaks with one class, then you're going to switch to the other class and purposely kill yourself. Then you're going to go ahead and take that class, get both of your streaks, and then purposely kill yourself or die again, switch to the other class, and back and forth and back and forth, and all of these streaks that you currently had and didn't use will be stacking in the background. You'll be able to use them eventually. So the coolest part about this is, if you really wanted to and you had a full team of players, like let's just say you're playing Ground War for example, you could go ahead and call these things in one after the other, completely dropping a bunch of different orbital care packages and just using them there at your will. That's that's a great thing to use. It's a great technique to use, and it's great for people that want to overlap streaks like UAVs, care packages, or anything else. If you didn't have time to call them in and you know you're going to die, quickly press start, switch your class, keep those in your inventory, and then build up some more. It's a great little thing to think about while playing different modes like Domination or Search and Destroy, and if you really wanted to build up UAVs or overlap things like that, you're more than welcome to do it this way, and it's a great little technique to think about while playing Call of Duty Advanced Warfare. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. I hope you learned something new. If you did, make sure to click that thumbs up button down below, and do not forget to subscribe for more awesome videos each and every day. Until next time, everybody, I am out. Peace!